that point and... armor. And then, oh. You know what I'm going to have to do? I'm going to have to go back to a save point. At least I think I'm finally done with that stupid trap. Or the stupid room with 9 pressure plates. I hated that thing. There we go, now he's hungry. I don't really think I have any more food. Nope. That's alright. It's better than nothing. You know, I don't know if anybody knows this, but the wizard, he has... if I hover over his wand, it says it's a whirlwood wand. But I remember when I grabbed that wand, there was a scroll there, you know. I remember making fun of it because it was claiming like it was the greatest thing ever, and all it does is give +5 energy. But the scroll said it was a staff. And so I'm kind of wondering, if I put points in staff defense, will I get the bonus? Oh, wait a minute. It says this skill improves mage's defensive abilities. I was thinking he has to have a staff equipped to get staff defense, but I don't know if he does or not. It's actually why I had never put any points in it. But I need to, because if you look at their health, he's got 134. He's got 132. She's got 84. And he's got 36. That's why if he gets hit, I was like, he goes down like a fly. Okay, let's go ahead and save. Well, I hadn't been looking at the walls. I need to remember to do that. I'm guessing I gotta, those three things open, I'll probably find some switches off in here that probably have to find 3 switches or something. Getting a ton of arrows now. Let me just look at the map just to see what it looks like. Yeah, I'm right here. So right there where the mouse pointers are right now, that's where the transporter is. So this is the area behind it. Need to swap torches. Yeah, it's turned into a labyrinth. There's nothing there. So far, it seemed like in the game, usually when there's a little nook, there's always something there. Oh, yeah. Let's see, there's four of them guys. They're on a pressure plate. Well, they're either on a pressure plate or a trap door. I think they're on a pressure plate. Looks like when I flipped that switch, I saw the switch. I don't know why I didn't point it out, but there's a switch right there. I'm guessing that will open the door. Kind of makes me wish the maze is at full health because... he does really good against those clusters of four because his fireball spell only has a range of one, but it hits all four targets. It'll hit every target in the square. So let me go back over here. I was just going to see if that pressure plate did anything over here. It looks like not. Crossbow quarrels. I can't remember if I searched this area. You know, this could be a trick where if you take the torch, something happens, but nope. Yeah, I'm gonna go and flip the switch and I'm just gonna run if they come. Well, I'll fight them, but yep, that's what it did. They might corner me. If I'm out of mana. Yeah, just have a little patience. He's hit the wrong button. Alright, got him. Now this mage leveled up. So I put 2 points in that, he'll get protection plus one. I'm gonna go ahead and do that. I'm gonna look at his protection. His protection's five. Let me see if it raised it. Protection shift, so okay, apparently he doesn't have to have a staff to get staff defense. And I got 2 points left. Let's see here. Oh yeah, 2 more points against resist poison there. I'll take that. There we go. Now the mage has, he's got 10 poison resist and the minotaur's got 50. Ooh, mutton chop. Oh, okay. So if you look across there, that's the three trap doors in a row. I had to remove all three things from the pressure plate. So I'm gonna remove that. And then the four skeletons that were in the cage with the pressure plate, that removed one of them, and the third one was in that other corner. Like right there. I don't remember anything being on there, but might have been an arrow or something. Let me look at my map. I'm disoriented. Okay, I need to make a U-turn. And just go straight. I hadn't been over here yet. I'm going to go see what's over here. Oh, okay. So yeah, it just came from. Yep. Oh, let me go back here and rest. I got a piece of food too. I don't remember who I gave it to. Where's the food? Right there. Okay, now I can rest. The Minotaur still hurt, but at least I'll be able to heal the wizard. Come on, rest up. Well, at least I give a potion to the Minotaur. Better than nothing. Let me go ahead and pause. I want to make some more potions here. Okay, I made three potions. Those earthquakes are kind of cool. I'm gonna go ahead and save. Oh, I'm back in there. But on a different side. Stroll by his call. That's the magical staff one. Yeah, that was the one I was talking about earlier. This magical staff is so powerful weapon. Oh, this magical staff is a powerful weapon when wielded by a potent mage. To depths beyond measure. You know, I'm thinking these scrolls. Oh, wait a minute. I think these scrolls are probably what you put in the cubby holes. I've got two of them. I don't know where I got the first one, if it's even part of it, but there's two more. I bet I put the scrolls in the cubby hole. And there's no more trap doors here. So I think that was basically the treasure for this area, was to get that scroll. Let me go ahead and leave that there. I don't want to confuse myself. I don't want to think it's one of the scrolls I got to get. So I need to go. There's two more transporters. Probably one's going to lead here, and one will lead here. And when I get the four, I'll probably put them in that room. Yeah. Yeah, I put the four scrolls here. Rare. There. Here. And here. Okay. So I have two more left. Okay, that's one of the things to shoot a one fireball or magic missile, whatever it was. So you gotta hit that, and it's probably gonna open this door right here. Portcullis, whatever you wanna call it. Nope, I was probably wrong. That seems kind of odd. Like, if that thing's shooting over here, if that's what's making the door open.